Hey guys, welcome back to Let's Play RimWorld Alpha 13. Yeah, what happened the last episode? We pumped our colony, approved all of our rooms, got some recruited us, and now we are building our defenses over here, so we will have an easier time fighting off attackers. Maybe it's too small, but I think it will be enough. I hope so. Look, the corn is almost grown. Ewan is crafting, yep. Yeah, we won't have enough stone blocks for now to build all these walls. And security, I want some sandbags like this. So our colonists can hide behind it. This is only bad if we don't have any anything to distract them from here. So maybe they will take some hits anyway. Well, we have to see how the next attack, the next raid ends, so then we can tell if it's enough, this defense area is enough. And we do want to haul all these chunks away because they provide cover, and we don't want that. We can expand the stockpile. These two manhunter attacks provided us with food for centuries. And this guy just... Whoa. That scared me like crazy. Fire in here, okay. Hold open. Before it gets too hot in here, always extinguish the fire immediately. Power? Anything damage? Yes. That's why we need the fuses, because we can prevent fires with the fuses. And the fires are the more dangerous ones from the short circuits. Zas and Theon come together. Theon, the one character, one colonist, like, gave the name, like, which you should not like. Well then. But Zas was one of the problem kiddos of the prison time. So, I guess it fits. So let's build them a wooden double bed right in here, because they will complain about not sleeping in the same bed. Obviously you want one. Maybe they will marry someday, and then everybody who attends their wedding will get like crazy huge mood boost. Okay, with this low wind, we maybe will run out of power through the night. Hopefully not. Shoddy. Yeah, Neil, we can do better than shoddy bed. We have like an awesome constructor. Should be able to build a better bed. And maybe we should store the wood inside. So let's make a stockpile zone over here. Clear all critical wood. Cargobots, meat. I don't know if the quality of the wood affects the quality of the furniture. I don't know if the mechanics are... It would be logic, but probably it's not implemented. I don't know. Okay, sparkles. Shoddy. Yeah, let's keep an eye on Joe and let him build the bed. I don't want to waste the wood just by always rebuilding it. And better bed is in general better because more beauty, so the room is they like the room more. And yep, better rest effectiveness, so they will do like sleep not that long and stuff like this. So let's uninstall this one, we don't need it. And set Zas and Theon as the owner of these beds. Anything else to do? Yeah, expand the stockpile. So this is good. We have managed to put all the meat and food and stuff like this inside. And probably should replace these walls. As long as we can. Structure up walls, please. Okay, research. Basic fuses. Then we will need to build the better research bench. Oh, this guy's prisoner. Oops. Yeah, can you guys, like, prioritize these walls? If you would be so kind. This is done. This is good, so probably should build a door over here. Please do it quickly. Well, this guy can't leave his bed anyway, so it doesn't really matter, but we don't want this as all of it as a prisoner room. Okay. It's interesting, you can't build a cooler without a wall with the change ones, with the change graphics. But you can deconstruct them and deconstruct the wall under the coolers. Which makes perfect sense. Well, don't really care, but. Well. Can you prioritize working on these, please? So that the prisoner room is done and then we can do this starvation. What about, like, eating something? What the fuck? Not that hard. Visitors. Welcome to your beautiful colony. the best you will ever find. So probably you should go ahead and stay. Industrious heat lover. Shooting melee. Medicine. Construction. Decent guy. Brawler? Nope. Useless. If you try to recruit the visitors, you might as well choose the best one. Okay, now we have this done. Components, we have a few. We have some steel. And we can't build it with marble blocks this time. That looks good. Put it right in here. Perfect. So we can do the better research. Can you? Nope, you can't. Okay, you can deconstruct it, but you can't rebuild it. But I want a wall there, so go ahead and deconstruct the cooler then. And we want some more steel, so if we have time. No, nobody's idling, so I guess not. They did not enjoy their stay. Yep. Making love is always a good thing, right? Got some loving. Loving. Let's. Great. Okay. Survival sniper, pistols. And. Okay. These are weapons we can deal with. This area. So we just have to look for the assaulting the colony message. Okay. And temperature, we want a new cooler in here. Everybody got a weapon? Looks like it. We're missing one assault rifle. But I don't want to give him the LMG. Probably should make a new assault rifle. Or we could change. Okay, assaulting. Well, now it's too late. Is anybody outside? Nope. Okay, that's good. Just come over here. Sparkles, come over here. Colonists, assemble. Hopefully they just walk straight through here and tag our colonists. Anybody who has to reload? Yep. Okay, slow down. Okay, they're melee guys first. This is not optimal, but. Look like they're suppressed, walking around the corner, and have no time to fire. Okay, two guys. Do we want to chase? Sloth for prostophile. Growing construction, researching. Optimus steadfast, which is good, and he's good with shooting. And he can do hauling. So let's try to chase. Sparkles, come over here, please. You guys can unrecruit as soon. So we have a prisoner bed, like these two for this one and this one. And you guys unrecruit you and capture you and capture you. And then we can start to unforbid all of this stuff. Strip this guy. Strip this guy. Okay, so we need another prisoner bet. Go ahead and capture this guy, please. So now everybody has his own prisoner room, which is good. It will prevent some more. It will prevent the prison breaks, which we had plenty in the last time we got some more prisoners for a longer time. Okay. So as you can see, we dealt with the attack relatively easily. Lewis, go ahead and do the doctoring, and Ewan, don't. So how are you? You're like crazy hard to recruit. Set everybody to friendly chat for now. And Steve, how are you? Green thumb, body's abrasive. Step scar, nothing too bad. He's good with melee construction, artist. We do have an artist with sparklers, but she will probably do the crafting or tailoring and art only secondary. So we could use an artist. Let's have a look at these other guys. He's abrasive too, but he's a fast walker and psychically sensitive, which is bad, but not too bad. He's no brawler, so he can carry a ranged weapon. We could use him as a melee guy though. Medicine and growing. He's like only growing construction really useful, because medicine will take a long time. Animals too, he can do some crafting. And we do want this guy because he's shooting optimist and steadfast. But as you can see, 99% chance. Like difficulty. So this will take ages. We will keep in like years and years and years. 0.5% chance, as you can see. Fairly low. And you can see how long it takes to recruit Carrillo. Oh, so we're missing the basics. This is peg leg. I don't know what if we can get like better than peg leg with these one. We should try. So let's build the prosthetics workbench over here. Like this, and power. Put a power line through here for the research bench. And we can deconstruct this one to get some steel back. So do we want to recruit Steve? Is he better than Dolly? He's nearly as hard to recruit as Smelly. And he won't do the growing, so the green thumb won't help on melee animals. This guy, we don't want him. We can release him. We do have two guys, which will take long to recruit. But he can do the hauling, cleaning and growing and stuff like that. So let's try to recruit him too. Why not? This one is useless. Okay, so we wanted to make an LMG thingy, but we do need LMG ammunition for it. And this is the 7.62R cartridge. And let's take the full metal jacket again. And do until we have. Like this. And then we can unpause and do some. We can do a new loadout. Call it LMG Full Metal Jacket. Take the LMG and give like as much as possible. It's just 100, but okay. And builds. Simple prosthetic leg. And yeah, we need one for Carrillo. And I think we need an arm for Joe, but I do have to look it up. What it's exactly like destroyed here. Don't know the English term. I'm no native speaker, so. Zas is idle? Yeah, go ahead and mine this. Zas, you can't haul, right? Yep. You can't. And we do need some more steel. Oh, and more plasteel. This map, we have lots of plasteel. Yeah, let's mine the steel down here. Oh, I just resized the window. The RimWorld window. So, this is perfect time to put a cut in the episode. So, thank you guys for watching. And see you guys next time.